Hello, this is Matt Glumak, the autistic golfer. How you guys doing? Anyway, today is Wednesday, May 25th, and today I'm going to play a round of golf here at the Hamilton Golf Club with some friends and my dad. So let's go out and let's see how I do.
Go on.
There, aren't you glad you didn't put it?
I'll say. Well, guys, I just finished my round, and it was kind of another roller coaster ride today. I didn't hit too many great shots like I did at the Olympics, but I still shot a pretty decent score. I nailed some good putts and I hit a couple good chips here and there, including the last one on the last hole that you saw. And we actually played the back nine first today because for some reason we couldn't play the front nine first. So I added my score and I shot an 87. There you go. And that's pretty decent. That's my second best for the Hamilton Golf Club. And you know, I hit a few good shots here and there. I wasn't completely on the top of my game today. But to nail some long putts for par and stuff, that felt really good. So that's all for the day, folks. So be sure to keep subscribing, and I'll be seeing you guys later.